Greetings everybody, Blackshaw here, welcome to another episode of Call of Duty, playing Infinite or Infinity Warfare, Infinite Warfare. So, let us begin. Obviously I'm gonna be playing on a recruit, because I'm a content casual. Not gonna be rendering videos through like permission, but you know, just like I did with Black Ops 3 campaign, so we'll see. Don't expect me to comment too much, it's you know, Call of Duty, so expect like a movie action and whatnot, but in space!
The needs of our planet were greater than she could supply. So we went beyond the reaches of our atmosphere. The new frontier offered the promise of a new beginning. But the distance gave way to a movement with no connection to the place we call home. New rules, new ambitions, a new enemy. The Settlement Defense Front built an army and broke away from the Earth with blood and violence. They aren't revolutionaries. They want absolute power. They raid colonies, take resources, and control territories by force. They use their fleet to block us from raw materials we need to survive. Their mission is to erase everything Earthborn. Today, the SDF is a war machine, ruled by its military. If a leader united that force, they would mobilize and try to take our homeland.
War, this is Scar One, standing by for tasking.
Copy, 1-1. One of our weapons facilities is under attack by the SDF. We believe this is part of an operation codenamed Raya. Intel suggests their target is a prototype weapon. Your team will extract the prototype and torch the site before SDF can locate it.
Understood, Warlord. We'll get it done.
1 minute!
Friendlies!
Facility's dark. We get our weapon, torch the site.
Gear check!
OMA systems online.
Rules of engagement.
Weapons free.
Good to go.
10 seconds.
Door!
Green light, Scarlet. Green light.
Call it, Wolf.
Go! Go, go!
Stay tight.
Surface temp's 300 below. We gotta move. Reaper, Scar's boots on the ground.
Copy, 1-1. The insert is a vertical drop north of your position.
Copy. On the move.
Tracking two targets below. Boost down, take them out.
I mean, looks freaking great.
Sipes, take point. 1-1 to Reaper. Set that gun is in the AO. Troops in contact.
Copy, Warlay.
Let's get to the weapon before they do.
He's down.
Entry point's 30 meters dead ahead. Keep moving. Reaper, we're approaching the entry point. Be advised, we've encountered steady SDF presence.
Thermal is spotty at your depth, so stay alert.
Stand fast. Sentries on the Wolf, take one. We got the others.
An anti-grav.
Copy that.
What's that?
They're down.
Moving up.
Keep back up. My location.
Watch your corners.
Reaper, we're in R&D. Move into the armory.
Copy. Be advised. SDF is almost inside. Operation Riot cannot succeed. Once the weapon is secure, I can activate the self-destruct sequence.
Copy.
Eyes on research lab.
Armory should be next.
Bravo. Status update. Over.
Contact!
Keep us moving. Stay alert. We're not clear.
They're closing.
Get the city now.
Target. Line them up.
Charge down.
One, we're off the time and close to bingo fuel. What's your status?
Moving on target now. Exfil and six mics. Out.
Weapons on the other side. We beat them to it.
Sipes, crash it.
All clear. Jackpot. Got eyes on the ball.
Reaper, we're inside the armory. Moving to secure the weapon.
Copy 1-1. Weapon is in the vault. Once it's secure, I'll initiate the self-destruct sequence.
Weapons behind those doors. All you. Spar prototype.
Boot it up, Sipes. We're gonna need it.
Here, Wolf. Compact model. Same tech. The Riot operation, we're after this.
Reaper, weapon secure. Confirming execute order and self-destruct.
Roger. Initiating self-destruct sequence. Be advised, SetDef has 50-plus infantry machines inbound. You need to get out of there now.
Copy. We're Oscar Mike. RV in 5. Clock's ticking. Let's move!
Self-destruct active. All personnel must clear the area at once.
located. Oxygen depleted.
T. Yeah.
Whoa. We need that.
Coming to you. Get him up, you need to. Catch your breath, trooper.
Get me, coach. Gun destroyed. Data retrieved. Initiating Raya.
How many did you come with?
We're it.
What about the airship we shot down?
My men need medical.
You care about your men?
Cam stopped transmitting. It's been 18 hours, no contact. SetDef's made no demands.
Settlement Defense Front doesn't make demands. They planted a flag in our rock. They executed three men and shot down a pilot.
Our team was sent to secure classified weapons from a closed facility.
That facility is a black site, Admiral. Why the hell is SetDef allowed in that airspace?
By permission of the Accords, all nations have access to...
Sir, that objective required a full strike force, not a four-man team.
Lieutenant Reyes, I implore you to use diplomacy in this office. Take a different tact.
Yes, sir. Who else knows about this?
Right now,